Although the echo structure of the right thyroid has not normalized, the extent of the hypokagenic areas has significantly decreased compared with the previous investigation. The vascularization is not specific. There is a very small hypokagenic lesion in the left lobe. The vascularization is decreased.